Nobility has its obligation.
Own up. If you don't, you're spending a long, long time in jail.
It's no secret. Your Uncle Craig has harbored the ambition to be head of the family since your father died. In case you're unaware, you're now head of a multi-billion dollar group of companies that span the whole world.